So, my brother Vladimir, how was your year 2020?
Well, what can I tell you?
Absolutely. I know how you feel. Say no more.
And you? Want to share?
Oh, yes. Yeah, same here. Precisely. What is there to say? No doubt about it.
That is what I like about you and me.
What's that?
What you just said.
What did I just say?
You said no doubt about it.
Ah, yeah. We never had any doubts.
Never.
Since we were very young.
Since forever.
I remember our parents being very proud of us being so clever. And how shall I put it? So sensible.
We were wise, we still are. Just listen to us.
Solomon asked for wisdom, but we were given it on the plate.
And now, in this time of confusion and misinformation, we know what is going on.
Absolutely. We ascertain the facts.
That doesn't mean that we act impulsively.
No, we weigh all the options.
We listen to all arguments, for, against.
Certainly. Masks, vaccines, herd immunities,
5G,
garlic remedies.
We examine both sides carefully.
We recognize those who use science selectively to make their points.
Spot on.
Those who run the risk of understanding nothing.
And although our criticism is well-founded, it is never harsh.
Oh no, never. We see where they're coming from.
We say, I hear what you're saying, but...
We don't judge them, but we evaluate their proposals and actions carefully.
Evaluation based on objective analysis.
Then we decide where to build our house. We build our house on the rock.
We, the wise men, built the house on the rock.
It is hard for people to sift through all the information on social media.
Deep fake, cheap fake, fake news.
But we see through all this.
One has to be very perceptive.
One must not be aloof from the concrete reality one is addressing.
Oh no, not at all.
A person posts a half-hour YouTube full of alternative facts.
Can you imagine? Just say that again.
Alternative facts.
Unbelievable.
Astonishing.
Shocking.
Another takes things seriously, but not literally. Oh, the list is endless.
A never-ending story.
But what gets me the most...
You forgot the false narrative.
Oh, yes, the false narrative. 2020 is defined by these two words. But what gets me the most? They sound so knowledgeable.
Mix this with a little hot water and drink 3 times a day.
And in a few days, you will have an immune system of a 20-year-old.
And no illness will befall you.
And don't forget the bleach.
Oh yeah, the bleach. Fortunately, we are not deceived.
We sift through evidence.
We were not born yesterday.
Like forensic scientists working on a crime scene.
We examine the facts.
We insist that the argument has a valid logical form. Then we make up our mind.
Most of the time, we don't even have to watch the whole half hour.
No, I just see the title and I know exactly what they're about.
It is crystal clear.
It's staring you in the face.
It's good that we are on top of it.
Absolutely. Because they're not going to stop.
No.
They're not going to say, okay, these two brothers have seen through us, and we are stopping this nonsense right now.
Oh, no.
They're not going to say, okay, we only wanted a few thousand likes and views and shares so we can go viral and get a lot of money for it.
Not at all.
But they will say a big thank you for sharing and viewing.
Yes, they will be very grateful.
And while your mom or dad are dying in an intensive care unit, they will repeat their elegant arguments that the virus is a hoax.
Or that the pandemic was planned as a plot against pensioners.
And while you are losing your job and your livelihood, they tell you, get ready, the time has come.
What about the time that has come before?
No, this is it. This is the final warning to you. The clock is ticking.
So, what is our message for the next year?
So, our message for the next year is be wise and be assured that we are here for you.
And Happy New Year, Newbold family.
Happy New Year. And a Happy New Year to you, my brother.
And Happy New Year to you, John.
Take care.
Take care.